Yes. Gumballs.
Oh. Those are gumballs?
Large gumballs. That's
how do you get that in your mouth?
That's the... I don't have any idea. I don't know.
That's the strangest thing we found so far.
That's the strangest thing, right, Allison?
So far, yeah.
Okay. But it's not strange for hygiene products. That's what everybody's going to get, right?
Right. So everybody will get one of these kits, courtesy of Ambetter and Spire Energy, which is really exciting. So everybody will get one of these, and then we're filling up the gifts.
You know, it's a community effort. You got all sorts of folks that are helping. You've got the volunteers from Concord, and I have the big boss with me right now. Now, you're all dressed up in your suit, but you're going to do the next 2 days. You'll be stuffing sacks.
Yes, I will. Thursday and Friday for 3 to 4 hours, and look forward to it.
Why get involved in something like this?
And giving back to the community is definitely something that Concord loves to do. In fact, our students, per each course, is required to do 3 hours of community service and a great way with the Love Fund here to do that and be part.
Perfect, Monty. Okay, Tracy, come on over here with those two items that I wanted that we wanted to show, the two watches. This is really cool. So what happens is people stuff the sacks. They also donate. But Tracy found this. Look at these, Mark. These are so sweet. Aren't those nice?
They're beautiful, aren't they?
Aren't they? And you're with Concord. You're a student.
I'm a student at Concord in the practical nursing program.
All right. And you're today stuffing these sacks. But we thought those were kind of cool. Those were for boys and girls.
Exactly. Okay. Exactly. I think someone's going to really have a great Christmas with this.
I think so, too. And that's what it's all about.
Yes,
you know, sacking it for Santa. You see, they've got hats and gloves and all sorts of things. And I thought this was kind
of
cool. And what
I said, we have a lot of different toys for, and ironically, we've got a lot for the boys too.
Yeah,
so that's really great this year.
I like this one. I thought Mark might like this. Big time darts. We could put that in the newsroom. How about that?
I think you're right on target with that one, Kathy.
Ooh, Mark, you're good. You're good.
Hey, are donations up or down about the same from last year?
They are up, but so is the need.
Yeah.
So it just kind of evens out.
And this is the first year that I remember that we actually put out a call that if you wanted to be a recipient, if you wanted to get some of these, that you could register. Did we get a lot of people registering?
They did. And what happens is after the date, you know, today's supposed to be the deadline, they get people who call up and say, I forgot I have this family, or I forgot, can I have something? So, yeah. And they're good.